It's Olivier Crête, multi-paid at Collabora and open source consultants. Today, I'd like to show you how you can use open source tools such as TensorFlow Lite, GStreamer, and Wayland to take full advantage of hardware acceleration. As part of the ST partner program, Collabora is well-versed in developing reliable solutions using MPUs from the STM32MP1 and MP2 series. To illustrate this, we're showing a demo highlighting the MP2's AI capabilities. The focus is on the NPU and video codecs, enabling smooth processing even under demanding conditions. Here, the first board captures footage from the attached camera and using TensorFlow Lite proceeds with object detection accelerated by the NPU. The entire process happens inside the GStreamer pipeline. Then it gets really interesting. The output of the AI model is attached to each video frame by GStreamer's new analytics tooling, and then it's serialized using the ONVIF standard. Both the H.264 compressed video and the metadata are streamed separately. The second board received the video and ONVIF metadata with GStreamer, and then, using GStreamer's time handling, it synchronizes the metadata with each video frame and finally displays them perfectly together. So you've seen the MP2 managing video workloads while maintaining low power consumption, making it ideal for a wide range of embedded solutions. Collabora has been a key member of the open source community for almost 2 decades, and we've built hundreds of embedded systems with our customers. We can help you with yours. To learn more about Collabora and our integration of ST products, check out our ST Partner Program page.